Hey, my name is Eric Stinman. I'm the chief engineer here at Red Bull Recording Studio in Los Angeles. This was my first Behringer. We were trying to figure out how old it is. It's probably at least 13 years old. It's been a great just little utility catch-all item, and I still actually use it in the studio today. We have this massive mixing console, and there's times when this comes in handy. So I brought it down today to just show the guys and get a kick out of this. When I first got this, I had like just a super basic little entry-level, you know, I don't even know if it would have been Pro Tools, some sort of DAW system. And I just needed to be able to patch, you know, a couple mics or a couple keyboards or something into it. And this was just like a good, just little entry-level basic piece that, you know, I stuck with me this whole time. And I brought it down here when I started working at this studio, which has been 8 years. And just brought it down, and it still gets used, like, sometimes at least once a week. So anyways, this was my first Behringer. I don't know what yours was, but mine's still kicking.